I'd like to ask Tim Hanstead of the Rural Development Institute and Leslie Lane of the Nike Foundation to come up. So the challenge that these two partners are working on, women perform 66% of the world's work and produce 50% of the food, yet they earn 10% of the income and own just 1% of the property. In rural areas, land is typically transferred through marriage or an inheritance and normally through the male line. This makes, I'm so glad I'm standing up here with you two gentlemen. This makes women dependent on male landowners and vulnerable to exploitation and violence. So how they are addressing it? The Rural Development Institute, Nike Foundation, Omidyar Network, and the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation are launching an advocacy campaign to help girls in rural sub-Saharan Africa and Asia secure land rights. The initial projects in West Bengal, India, and northern Uganda will identify champions in local government and convene workshops with state and local officials to encourage policies that grant land rights for girls. They will work to ensure that landless families with only daughters receive microplots of land and that the girls are named as co-inheritors. They will also help women and girls displaced by the war gain rights to land. By ensuring girls' access to land, this commitment will reduce their vulnerability to poverty, food insecurity, gender-based violence, HIV/AIDS, and the problems associated with early marriage. Thank you so much and congratulations.